Now, if you have any insulated bottles in your cabinet, you need to listen up to this one. Bindle Bottle is recalling several of its bottles over the potential risk of lead poisoning. According to the company, an area of exposed lead on the bottom storage compartment could contaminate unpackaged foods. So far, no illnesses have been reported.